it by fear.
Out to you. I know it's hard right now, but you're not alone.